Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel. So for today's channel, as you see below, we're gonna do a little challenge, little game. So I have my app right here, and it's gonna be choosing what primer I should use, my foundation. Most of it, I got two options of each. So I got two options of each, which I get to choose. And let's get started. Okay, so first thing, we're gonna go with primer, and we have two options. We have the Ev Lock On and the Too Faced right here. So we're gonna click it. Too Faced. Okay, so we're gonna use the Too Faced. So I'm gonna use Too Faced on my face. Okay, so oh my god, it smells so good. Okay, so now we're gonna choose the foundation. So for foundation, we have the Becca and the Maybelline Fit Me right here. So we're just gonna. All right, Maybelline Fit Me, yay! Actually, it's my favorite so far. So good too. So we got the Maybelline Fit Me right here. So. The one we're gonna apply on our face. We're gonna shake it. Put some in our hands. It's so hydrated, this foundation. I love it. Okay. Next thing is concealer. So for concealer, we have the Revlon Color Stay and Maybelline Instant Age Renew. So let's go in here. Revlon Color Stay. No! Oh my goodness. Okay, I guess we could break with that. Okay, so we're gonna use this one, the Revlon. Not my fave. Not my favorites. Do what this thing says. Okay. So let's book this out. Okay, not bad. Not next thing is the powder. We have the Elf and the Air Spun. So get to that. Oh, okay. So that was so close. We got the Elf powder. Okay, okay. You could work with that one too. Okay. So I got the Elf powder. Let's cut some out. Okay. Ooh. Okay, well, that's it. Let's go to the eyebrows. Okay, so for the eyebrows, we have the e.l.f. and the Max Donna. We got the Max Donna. Wow, okay. I could work with that too. It's really good though too. So this is a Max Donna. Okay, let's go to the next thing. We're gonna contour. So we got the e.l.f. cream and the Bare Mineral powder. So we got the e.l.f. cream. All right. We can work with that. So this is the e.l.f. cream. Because we'll like more colors in there. Next thing is eyeliner. We have the beauty gem and the eyeshadow. My bad. We got the beauty gem and the shiny. So, shiny. We got the shiny. All right. Shiny. Okay, so next is eyeliner. So we have the Revlon and Urban Decay. $5 triple double crunch wrap box from Taco Bell. eyeliner time. And we have the Revlon. All right, Revlon, here we go. So for the bottle one, I am going to be using the Urban Decay, actually. Mascara's next, so. Oh, I forgot to ask. We have the Maybelline and the Bare Minerals, and it's Bare Minerals. All right, the Bare Minerals versus curler lashes. Okay, so the last thing, I'm going to put my lashes on. The last thing is the highlight. We have the Elle Moonlight Pearl and the Elle Heart Defense. So, let's see what we get. We have the Elle Moonlight Pearl. Been a while having used this one lately. I have used the Elle Heart Defense because, girl, that thing pops a lot. Pops a lot. And for lipstick, I didn't do the Weel thing, but I'm gonna be using this one right here. It's a number 5. A natural color. So, like, they've been using this one right here. The highlight, amazing. And look, this one, I've been using this one. Oh my goodness, so pretty. That's it for today, you guys. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you're new to my channel, don't forget to subscribe. Hit the bell to get notified whenever I do videos. And yeah. Bye. Bye.